define the social life which an ordinary person would not violate some social norms which Krishna, Lord Krishna did it in the war and even in the social life.
Okay.
Why and how could we justify today's man, they wouldn't accept that because he was a god, so it's okay for him to do it and not for any ordinary person.
Lord Krishna he was king, he had to perform so many things, his character, his karmas, he was Vasudev, so Vasudev's character is always like that. And he said, this was not his last birth. Lord Krishna's, this was not last birth. Ram had last birth, Mahavir had last birth, but Lord Krishna didn't have last birth. He said, I am going to come back again. You understand? So, in this last but one birth, he can have all sunny sort of things, but he can wash out everything in his last birth. And he can go to salvation, moksha. He was on the path of moksha. He had all in his hand. That was greatest benefit. The same thing if anybody else can do, if anybody can do, then he will create lot of karmas. So many lives he will be punished. While Lord Krishna had decided his moksha. He had his moksha in his hands. So he did whatever, but not with his willing. Willingness was not there. He had to do. Sometimes, at the end, with all goodness, he is not able to do certain things. Then he had to do some wrong things also in his life. But these people who were in realization state, who are in realization state, they can wipe out whatever they do. They can clear their bad deeds or good deeds just by pratikraman, repentance, prayership. They can do. Anybody here also, you also can do the same thing by heartily repentance and doing pratikraman. Any bad karmas. I think day before yesterday I said, if you have murdered someone, you killed someone, you have done a very big sin, still by doing heartily pratikraman, lot of repentance, asking for forgiveness for the soul, the person who to whom you have killed, definitely you can wash it out.